So what I want you to do is try to pull if you can. If it's too deep and you can't pull, at least cut it with the pruners. And that way you've cut back the roots that are going to be competing with our new plant for water.
Okay.
Okay.
So invasive species are bad because they disrupt the flow of an ecosystem. So if you say you have an English ivy, basically what that English ivy will do is, because nothing hunts it, because native species will eat native plants, native animals. So say grasshoppers, they'll eat whatever grass that grows there natively. If you plant, say, English ivy, that's not usually there, so they won't eat it. So it will thrive, and then it takes over everything.
We came up with the idea because at my old school, Canterbury Woods, our gym teacher put into place a bike and walk to school day there, and a lot of people participated, and it was a lot of fun, and so we figured why not do it at Frost too, and also our problem was air pollution, and so it also helps with that because it's cutting down the emissions, and so we needed something that would do that and also be interest people and want people want to do it. So
these kids are collaborating, they're getting grants, they're working with people with a lot of experience and a lot of expertise that they're bringing to the table, but they're ultimately responsible for making a difference in their watershed. And to have that kind of success at seventh grade really is telling them that they can do anything. By the time they get to eighth grade, ninth grade, the opportunities are really endless. And they're getting the skills, not only the confidence, but the skills that they need to continue.
It's a lot more interesting than just reading a paragraph, because I know for me, it's hard to stay focused on something that I don't want to do. And this is something that I actually cared about, something that I wanted to do. And so it was a lot more fun for me to do this rather than take a test.
I feel like in doing these things that it's actually preparing me, I guess you would say, more for the real world, because it gives you an experience that you can kind of tie into what you will do later in life.